Denmark, we had Philippines, Mars. He just got back from a tour of China. He's one of the top card manipulators in the world. Please give it up for Apollo Riego.
Gigantic metal rings. It would link and unlink. It would be really cool. The very next year, I asked my parents to get them for me for my birthday. Unfortunately, they were very expensive, and we didn't have much growing up, so I really wanted them. But apparently, you could do them with just about anything. Just about anything. Even pieces of cardboard. Just like these. check these out. Should it, okay. Take a look at them. Take a look. Make sure they're actual cardboard. They're not made out of chocolate or anything like that. They're pieces of paper. Yes? Yes, I'll take that one. Thank you. Thank you very much. We'll do this right. Rings. Like the metal rings, these are made out of paper, so they would not last very long. See, these are very valuable because if you had these pieces of magic, would just pieces of cardboard. But if you knew magic, all you had to do was blow. They would come.
Oh, man.
Thank you very much.
Amazing.
Thank you. I love magic ever since I was a little kid. And because the magician pulled me up on stage, if he hadn't done that, I would probably be doing something else. I'd probably be a doctor or a... doing something important with my life. But no, I'm up here doing magic for you. Which I love.
Good,
I love it.
Good.
Now, here's the deal. I need somebody to help me out. Let's see. You know what? Hold on a second.
Ah.
Thank you.
last piece. Wow. That's one piece of card. Do me a favor, Laura. Examine that. Make sure that's one piece of card. Make sure there's no tape or anything on that. I'll take that. Thank you very much, Laura. Give her a nice round. Vegas, and I love Las Vegas. Las Vegas is one of my favorite places in the world. And, well, there's a lot of shows out there that involve tribute acts like they do, like imitation of Stevie Wonder, Elvis Presley especially, a bunch of other acts. They look like them, they sound like them, but I don't look like or sound like any one of those people. So, but for now, I want to involve magic into the tribute act routine. So I have a bunch of celebrity autographs here, as you can see. Celebrities here. Robert Downey Jr., Ronald Houdini, Jackie Chan, Charlie Chaplin, Stevie Wonder, Bruce Lee, a couple of people. These are all different. You can choose any one of these. I just need you to take your finger out like this and touch the back of any card. Leave your finger on top of any card. Right there, leave your finger there, please. Leave your finger there. Good. And take a look at the card that you touched. Show it to everybody. What does that say?
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson, please. Oh, wow. That was good. It's kind of like we rehearsed it or something.
Yeah.